love action. Say this again. Why did we work with Matt Miller? Did everyone forget what he did to me back before I joined the Saints? I mean, come on! He set me up to be fired from the FBI and got all my ideas completely discredited just because they think I'm into kink? The truth set aside, he ruined my life and now he's a good guy? This just isn't fair!